Eight down low. Kick out to Williams. They're going to have to move it on the perimeter. Instead of swinging, Xavier goes down the middle. Slam dunk.
Well, Richard tried to take the charge, but still on their feet cheering as he fake, go to the rim, and go up, up, and away. With it, you got big guys should not be allowed to take charges to begin with. You either have to challenge the shot or get out of the way. He tried to stay there, and that's what happened.